Good afternoon, everyone. I'm YN1 Guillory, the CFL here at the Naval War College. Today, we're going to be going over some exercises, some techniques that you can use for your upper body exercise that we plan on doing today. If you look over here to my left, we got the exercises on the screen, and let's go ahead and get ready to get started. So our first exercise is going to be three sets of 10 sets of pushups, followed by 10 four-count jumper jacks. So we're going to get down on the ground. We want to have our hands shoulder width apart, our feet together. We're going to come up, and when we go down, we want to break 90 degrees, just like so. Make sure you don't put your two-pack out in the air, or when you come down, make sure you don't touch the deck. All right, again, we're going to do 10 those. Follow up with that, we're going to do 10 four-count jumper jacks. So jumper jacks, we're going to be at the attention, start at attention. And we're just gonna jump up and coming back. So it'll go 1, 2, 3, 1. And we'll do 10 of those. So our next set of exercises, we're gonna be doing three sets of 10 push-ups, 5 slow push-ups, and 30-second high knees. So we already demonstrated the push-ups, but for the slow five push-ups, we wanna get down, feet together, hands shoulder width apart, and we're gonna come down, break 90, and then come back up in a slow motion. Again, we'll do 5 of those. Then after that, we'll do 30-second knee kicks, high knees. Which one is it? So after that, we'll be doing 30-second high knees. So to demonstrate, we're gonna start off with our left knee first. We're gonna put our hands together up. And we're just gonna bring our knees as high as we can, as close to our hands, just like so. Again, that'll be for 30 seconds. Once we complete that, we're gonna switch over to the right and do the same thing. Hands up, and then bring our knees as high as we can to our hands, just like so. So our next set of exercises will be 10 close grip push-ups, follow up with 10 regular push-ups, then with 10 four-count jumping jacks. So for the close grip push-ups, you're gonna put your hands like a diamond and just push up just like this while you're on the deck. And then next up will be the regular push-ups, just like so on the deck. Then we're gonna follow up with the 10 four-count jumping jacks. And again, that's just like this. 1, 2, 3, and 1. Go ahead and try that out. All right, so this is the final set of our exercises. So it's gonna be three sets of planks, followed up with crunches. So for your planks, you wanna get down on the ground just like this, kinda like you're in a push-up position. You wanna airlock your hands, bring your body off the deck, just like so, and we're gonna hold this for 30 seconds. Remember, when you are like this, you don't wanna have your two-pack in the air, and you don't wanna have your body touching the deck. Again, and we're gonna hold for 30 seconds. Followed up with that, we're gonna end up doing crunches. So you're gonna lay on the deck, bring your feet up to your chest, put your hands on your shoulder, and then just come up just like so. And that's the end of our final set of our exercises. All right, that concludes our workout session. Thank you all for tuning in. I'm YN1 Guillory, signing out.